It's a huge sense of pride for QLC as an organization, but also for Stephanie and Renee and any of the artists involved in the project to be able to have your artwork displayed downtown where anybody can see it.